make it awkward for... on the sprint, and it looked as though it started outside, and he scores, drills it under Kupka, and the favourites are behind here. Trying to get free. It's a great ball! And the equaliser from Bierhoff! It out initially for somebody else, then he had the shot and the goalkeeper can't keep it out, and Germany have won it. The golden goal, game over. Bierhoff, a sensational substitute. And the Czechs are on their knees, they're absolutely shattered by it.